Hey folks, it's Rob, and welcome back to Rimworld Alpha 7. This is part 9 of the Microton colony, and as you can see, our power plant is under construction. Yes. We will get off this rock. At least some of us will. I may need to change some of my layout here. Like, I may want to move this solar collector. I may need to knock down this wall and extend it back. But we'll see when the time comes. In the end, there's only going to be so much plasteel to play with. And there's a corpse that I missed out on. Oh, it's Pickle. Oh, Pickle. What happened to you, Pickle? I don't want to send Izzle. I'll send Milo. Milo, get down there and strip Pickle. Good to see you go and get the shotgun. Milo, I want you to haul the body out of here. Thank you. And you're gonna go to a grave. That's fine. As a colonist, he deserves a grave. Sorry, I seem to be a bit congested today. I don't know why I'm not getting carpeting. I think we changed the requirements for carpeting now. And that means I need a field where we grow cotton or cloth. And zone. Growing zone. Right here. Stop time for a moment. Growing. Instead of potato, we got cotton. See, look, we've got stuff here. Grow trees, I can grow lilies, roses, devil strand, cotton plants. Let's put in a little devil strand growing here. This one, instead of potatoes, will now be strawberries. There we go. Okay. Siege the colony, are they? Pistol, M24, Uzi, pump shotgun, knife, M24, Uzi, Molotov, Uzi, M24. I got three M24s. I may have to let them be for a while. See what they do. Interesting. I'll be able to use this as part of my attack. All right. Shot by Moo. Lovely. never shot again. Well, let's head into the med bay. Effective about it, I'm gonna have to deal with it. Yeah, they got two mortars up and running. Okay. Save it and reload in. So, be right back. Okay, sound seems to be working again. Hey, we got our power plant up and running. Excellent. Move your off draft. No, prioritize. Built a bit dense. I don't really want to be shelled. At the same time, I don't really want to run with face on into 3M24s. We don't know how to build any mortars of our own, unfortunately, yet. Thank you. fire, it's in the middle of something like that. Zone. No roof. Shell directly on my geothermal plant. I'm entirely on battery power at the moment. Well, that reactor does make a small amount of output. Another visitor visiting. Anywhere near close enough to this to their site. What's wrong with you, Milo? Right eye got torn out. And you have not been medicated in the brain from the gunshot wound. Visiting. Now, since hydro plants can be out in the surface, I've opened up a no roof region so that in case it does catch fire in the rain. Sure. is cheap and easy. In our fairly small bedroom, but it'll do. Fight fires here, guys. Just move along. That burns down, it burns down. How are they doing mentally? Starving? Exhausted? Yeah, it's doing very well over here, aren't we? Slept on the ground. Slept outside, ate off the ground, in darkness. Yeah, they're doing great. bring some medicine over this way, though. Get that corpse out of here. Yeah, they're already beginning to break mentally. See, like, salt's breaking off here. Is attacking, and they are going to attack. Defense Grid Alpha online. Okay, just the mortars researched. Let's work on the propulsion unit. Interesting, they're fighting each other. Interesting, construct my own mortar. I don't need you to fight fires here, okay? If the graves are on fire, that's not a problem. Are going to assault the colony now. Except they're going to run right into the other group. Steve's like, fuck this noise, I'm out of here. The AI core. No cryosleep pods. No engines. But we'll get there. Shankers are doing their attack. So, let's get everybody under control here. Alright, draft. Izzle. Izzle my schnizzle. Maker, get over here. Set up the gear of 24. Lou. Lou, I need you to do better than just lose. Ben. Okay. Take it up. Redfield, get over there. Bishop, you have an M25 charge rifle as well. Rush, I need... Rush, you're actually kind of pathetic combatant-wise, that's right. We're gonna hold you in reserve. Moran, you got a rifle. You can go over here. Young, you got the, LMG, don't you? Everybody? I think that's everybody. Oh, Tadashi. Tadashi, how about you go sit over here? You're not quite generating enough power, right? Power conservation methods. Lights off. Front line, congratulations. They break it off, they break it off. Okay. Rush, you're free to doctor people up, okay? Bishop, strip, everybody strip a corpse, come on. Appears that nobody survived the assault over here. Shut those down. The lights back on. Strip. bit too slow moving to go on some long trip. What we're gonna do with you, let's just have you haul that back. Tadashi, you will move fast enough, so I think there's a guy still lying on the ground over here we might be able to rescue. Capture this guy. Young's not a hauler. Is it for Maker? Maker's got cataracts. Need to do an operation on him eventually. He hasn't lost any button. No, he lost his right hand. Could be worse. He can amputate his eyes. Leave him worse off than he is at the moment. We will not do that. Tadashi doesn't like having to bring back the body. I don't care. Get these corpses out of here, guys. Standing there. Okay. There you go, Moo. You're released. Sorry, Moo. Go have a meal. Relax. His arms and his right foot. So he's got no manipulation at the moment. But we could install simple prosthetic arms. So there's that. Character wise, he won't do intellectual art or artistic. He will do mining, however, and decent shot construction. So we'll try to recruit. And you get chats. I'm not going to give you any medicine right now. If you become a colonist, we'll give you some arms. See how that goes. Tadashi's gonna have a mental break. Well, he's already in bed, so... not much else for that. Redfield, no. Gets rid of the nearby corpses, then I still have this battlefield over here. Oh, there's still someone alive over here? Shit. Okay. Maker. Capture squirrel. Bloodlust and starvation. Gunshot wounds. But otherwise okay. Won't do dumb labor. It's a good shot. Do research. Crafting. It's a prostophile. He often dreams of going bionic. Okay. Yeah, we'll try to bring you on board too. Shit. lost their weapon again. A chance to recruit squirrel. There we go, finally passed the solar flare. There we go, we got squirrel on board. Is fine now. Well, you won't do dumb labor. You will do growing and mining and art, so that's fine with me. Get yourself a hat. And you already got an armor vest, so let's get you a hat. Be a better gun around here somewhere. Let's see. There's an M16. There's an M24. That'll do. I'm gonna come out here and clean up this bit. So. Thank you. so we can get around a little faster over to that area. At least we got the AI core done, but still, I'm very much annoyed by that massive assault for slowing everything down. We could have had propulsion done by now. And we got Izzles, so I'm going to need our bed. No, I don't. Yeah. Well, we got Luke. Izzles got Luke. Set of gear except for a hat, so we'll get kept with a hat and a gun. You're still lacking things like arms, so yeah, this will be funny. Well, let's get your hat, huh? Let's see if we got any hats. I think we're out of hats. Boo, that's a shame. Well, we can get a combat helmet, that'll do. No, we got a hat right here. Monkey hide hat. Tadashi, you get the helmet. And now, Luke, I'm gonna give you this Uzi, okay? Cannot equip Uzi incapable. and now it says he's off to harvest a potato plant. This will be interesting to see. How's he gonna do that? Rip it out with his bare teeth? Okay, so he seems able. Still, let's set him up for a simple prosthetic arms, huh? Now he's got no foot, but I'd have to replace the entire leg, which I'm not going to do at the moment. So now he's set for operations. He'll go to a med bay. Eventually a doctor will come along. So now he has a simple prosthetic arm on the left arm. Which means he now has very poor manipulation, but he could manipulate things. Strips on his particular shotguns. A couple of more M24s, those would be nice. Strip that body that's there. And then haul that out of here. So get all the corpses out, huh? She's gonna have a mental break. What a surprise. That never happens. He's the most stable mind going in the colony. Fucking Tadashi. Getting a little tired of his bullcrap. Okay, we got the power plants done. Let's get this cryo sleep. And propulsion's done. So, the engines. Yeah. They don't rotate, so they have to go one way. But, I guess I could plant it like that. Wood conduit wall. Smooth out the floor. Leaving, which is fine. Am I sure I am metal? Apparently so. I'm gonna need to set up a mining operation again. Alright. Sick plague. Milo got sick plague. Oh, lovely. those stone chunks out of there at some point, that'd be good too. So how's Luke's doing here? Well, he's got a simple prosthetic arm. That's a lung. How are you otherwise? You're alright. Alright. I'm gonna cancel your other operation for now. I don't think I have another prosthetic arm around anyway. But this means now you can actually use a gun. So let us hook you up with one. This nice Uzi. There you go. The other engine has the material. That's going to leave cryosleep pods for construction. Rush needs treatment. It's the plague. I'm certain I'm over time because I had to like stop and start again, so I guess I'm gonna leave it there. I don't really want to, but since we're getting so close to finishing, let's wait till one of our engines is done. Yeah. So close. Oh, Redfield. There. Thank you, Moon. There we go, we have an engine. Launch status. We're still missing the cryosleep pod, but we're getting there. She's going to be a spaceship. And I think we brought in all the bodies. So that was good. Nope, there's one right there. Oh well. Guess I'll just leave that as a warning to others. So, thank you very much for watching, folks. I hope you have a great day. Goodbye.